Hello, and welcome to Wok The F. My name is Jimmy Chiu. Today, we will be making alligator soup with the help of a man who is no stranger to dealing with dangerous animals. I am talking about alligator hunter Curtis Sniper.
Mate, that's Stryker! Curtis Stryker!
He is joining us all the way from Australia, home of the alligator.
Mate, there's no alligators in Australia. They're all crocodiles!
Alligator crocodile. They are the same thing.
Mate, no they're not. Alligators are bigger, meaner, stronger, faster, smarter.
The first step in making alligator soup is to catch the alligator. Curtis Stryker, how do you catch an alligator?
Mate, it ain't easy. The alligator is the ultimate predator. They can rip a man apart with their massive incisors. They can surprise you in the jungle like a tiger. They can slither unseen through the forest like a viper. They can climb up a wall and drop down on you like a spider.
Curtis Stryker, you seem to have some sort of alligator complex.
Mate, I don't have an alligator complex. It's just that... Well, a long time ago, back when I was a soldier in Nam...
Did you say Vietnam?
Look who we have here! It is our good friend, Fuck That Bitch.
Yeah, mate, Vietnam. Me and my best mate, Richter, were stationed in a foxhole just south of Saigon.
I used to live in Saigon.
Yeah, mate, that's nice. Anyway, Richter and I had just dropped our first hit of LSD when...
Why you do LSD? We did much better.
Mate, everyone did LSD in the 70s. Anyways, we just dropped our first hit when out of the blue, it appeared. A great white alligator, as big as a tank.
I have water buffalo in Vietnam. His name is Tank.
Mate, that's nice. Anyways, this alligator, it must have sensed fear. Cause soon as it spotted us, it started charging, full speed.
I think you did too much LSD.
Mate, you shut up. Anyways, I scrambled out of the foxhole and I ran for my life. For Richter, he wasn't so lucky. The alligator swallowed him head first and then turned on me. Mate, I was so scared that I ran head first into a tree. I knocked myself out, and when I came to, I was lying naked in the middle of the jungle. And for some strange reason, my ass was bleeding.
You were raped by an alligator.
Don't be ridiculous, mate. Alligators don't rape people.
You were raped by an alligator, and that is why you hunt alligators.
Look, mate, I told you I was never raped by an alligator.
Let's move on to the next step. The soup base. Curtis Stryker, how do you make the soup base?
Mate, you gotta start off with something called a roux.
You must be talking about a kangaroo.
No, mate, a roux. It's a mixture of fat and flour. It's the basis of three of the five mother sources of classic French cuisine.
You seem to know a lot about French cooking.
I should, mate. When I was 8 years old, my family moved to France, where I started studying French cuisine. At 16, I was labeled a prodigy and sent to work in some of the finest kitchens in all of France. Then, on my 21st birthday, I was offered a position as head chef of the number one French restaurant in the world.
This guy talk too much, man.
Fuck that. You are right. Curtis Stryker, you had a promising career as a French chef. Why did you become an alligator hunter?
Well, mate, after the war, all I could think about was alligators. I'd have terrible nightmares of great white alligators every single night. That's when I decided to become an alligator hunter, so I could find that great white alligator and make him pay for what he did.
Curtis Stryker, I know you are still haunted by the past, but it is time to get on with your life. I happen to own a five-star French restaurant, and I am looking for a new head chef. I am offering you the job. What do you say?
What do I say? Mate, this is like a dream come true. This is like Christmas and New Year's, all rolled into one. This is like... Oh, who am I kidding? I can't take the job. I'm an alligator hunter.
Did I mention that the job pays $1 million a year?
Mate, you got yourself a new head chef. I'm gonna make the best French food your restaurant has ever seen. But on one condition.
What is that?
That you take alligator soup off the menu.
That's all the time we have for today. See you next time on What The Fuck?